lines in time. To fill the beak of this hungry broiler. Tom braces the mechanical beak to open the top of the gravity feed bin. Now the chickens are fed automatically, so Tom can leave for a business lunch. Tom is thinking of expanding his operation, not only providing additional income from chickens, but also the litter needed to improve pastures for his herd of black Angus. Perhaps a three-floor broiler house will be his next stop on the road to prosperity. On the way into town, Tom visits his favorite franchise chicken drive-in, run by